We're actually gonna be facing stronger players, I think, already. Oh no, buddy, you can't do that. Aw, rip. What sense do you play? I put it at 4.5. 4.5 motion, 5 stick. Keep scoring. Aw, man. Trying to go around. Oh, he can't get up that way, dang it. Okay. Oh, the clam basket breaks? That's cool. Good roll's gonna take me a while to incorporate. Same. I got some value subs. Yeah, let's stick with this team. They seem to be knowing what they're doing. Stardust. Let's keep Stardust on our team. Stardust and a crazy machine. I'm trying to do the squid roll forward thing. Okay, well, if you kind of just rotate your stick, you could do it. Hagglefish Market looks like a really good map. Yeah, it felt good. Stardust, let's do this thing. Ah. I killed no one. Okay. I got stuck. I'm glad the one sub of QSJ still, like, seems to work. Oh, it's their splash wall. I'll take the trade. That music sounds like a baseball game. I ran over him. They had two rollers, that was my bad. Nice. Hey, I made it in for once. I got my physical later in the morning. Once I can switch back, I'll get to wreak havoc. Nice. Anthony, nice. I'm glad. Thanks for the hydrate. Zach? Dang, Stardust is good. Thanks, Zach. Yes. I'm glad the Stardust guy is sticking with me. Oh, it's Trig! I know Trig. Oh, that killed me really fast. Whoa. Oh, nice. They're all dying. Good job. How are you alive? I gotta have the Stardust guy carry me. Oh, I can't score. Or actually, I could have gone around. I don't know the map. What's up, Manticore? Okay. Nice. Very nice. Very nice. Okay. This blow blob's actually not bad. I need to be more careful. Oh, they're still here. Okay, I thought he was gonna drop. They're three down. Yeah, this map is good. I like this map. Back up, Stardust. I can't jump to you. Ooh. What's up, Swag Toad? How you doing? Good morning. This blow blob is the only one killing me. Wait, who has Reef Slider on their team? Does Blowblob have Reef Slider? What has Reef Slider on the other team? Jet? Wait. What did I just... Okay. Oh, I think it was maybe our team, actually. Oh, okay. I'll take the trade. I'm good. Enjoying it so far. They need to make a ball. They don't have a ball. Oh, there it is. Oh, great. Overtime's out. Does amiibo gear have different effects? Well, it still gives you all the same gear that it did into. I already got all that. And I think it still lets you save weapons. I don't know. I don't think it does anything necessarily different. I think it's all the same. The only difference is that the amiibos are less valuable because it actually lets you save a couple gear sets without amiibo. Yeah, stick with this team. Let's go for five. You can't throw egg in Salmon Run and bounce back? Really? I haven't tried it yet. I haven't played Salmon Run yet. Bro, this Stardust guy always gets one more kill than me. I need to outdo him at least one game. Trig, that was you, GG. I was like, oh my god, it's Trig. Dude, that blob on your team, Trig, was really good, by the way. My character looks kind of goofy, but it's fine. Yeah, that blob on your team was kind of wrecking me, I'm not gonna lie. Now let's do this thing, Stardust. See, I think the Stardust person wants to be on my team still, too. Because we're kind of just, like, destroying everyone. We're rampaging. They have a charger, gotta be careful. Oh. That killed me really fast, jeez. You can't throw egg to the sea. Oh, I see. You think Stardust is watching? Maybe. I can't. I couldn't aim. Is Ace 2 a point sensor? Yeah. Alright, we're having a tough time here. Wow, okay. I didn't know the charger was right there. Not mean to jump. I meant to roll. Nice. I'll jump. Why not? I thought I fell off the map for a second. Dude, this game is laggy, man. Or their tick rate got worse or something. I don't get what's going on. It's like lag trade after, or lag kill after lag kill. Get me out of here. Nice lag. Dude, he just teleported in the crab tank. Very nice. Aw, man. Okay. Good win. That was the toughest one yet by far, though. All right, one more. Yeah, I outdid Stardust that game. Let's go. What level am I? How do I see what level I am? Why is it not telling me what level I am on the screen? Why do they give a high level weapon point sensor? For balancing. Okay, I swear, if I died to the machine, I would have been like, oh my god. I see Dappledoo is on the other team. Ow. Oh, I used it in the wrong spot. Dude, the aiming is so weird in this game. No, I didn't try the story mode yet, Swagtoad. Yeah, the aiming definitely feels, like, different in this game. It's a little bit less snappy, I feel like. I'm dead again, I think. I rolled. But, okay. How did only one of them die? I don't get, what's it called? I don't know. I saw that you rolled and mechanics didn't follow up. Yeah, I don't know. Something definitely feels different about this game. Probably something I just need to get used to. I'm getting a lot more autobomb kills, but I think that's just because I'm facing lesser players. Uh-oh. Let's push up, shall we? Oh my god, the Reslider has such long startup. You never seen a Booyah Bomb used by anyone? That's because it's only like... I don't even know what weapons had it in the test fire. There might have been one that had it. Nice. Alright, let's go. Yeah, I do have a scrim right after this, yep. Nice. Jackie Click, thanks for the follow. I got 25. That's a record. Nice.